Well, I'm yawning.
Ah, fuck, I gotta use the head. Be right back.
You gonna go give Mike head what?
Yeah. Score. Are we gonna have to do cash pens because that was the last one Malkin opened up? What happened there? Are we gonna have to do cash pens because that was the last one we could do?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Give me more set pieces.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
What the hell?
Why are you playing with your cam there? What?
Trying to situate it. But I keep switching spots, like go to lay down or stand up. It's so fucking hot in this room.
Well, let it all hang out.
Yeah, actually, maybe if I took my shirt off, I'd get more viewers. What do you think? Should
well,
I?
If you had a couple of different.
I'm back. All right, so we're all out of rift shards or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to cast.
Come on, Mike! I want to see your double D's. Bring them out.
All right. I got it. I don't know. Let me read this. See if I can get in trouble for that. Let's see. Can you get in trouble shirtless on Twitch
for nudity?
No.
Weird, dude. Come on now. Like they're gonna care.
Rules of conduct. There it is.
Male nip. Remember, it's acceptable.
Yeah, come on, it's GPG.
Alright, I'm gonna go
now
farm.
Now you
wanna
see big bibbies, you get John to take off his shirt.
Oh,
I'm gonna go
yeah.
Farm some shards.
It really doesn't say, like, it says no nudity, but would shirtless be considered nudity?
Possibly.
Not on a guy.
Mm.
No shirt, no shoes, no service.
Here, John, if you want to join the game, go ahead. I want to go farm some rift shards.
Let me finish this rift, then I'll jump over.
Sugar Daddy, get your ass back in here.
So don't leave yet.
We're going to farm shards anyways.
That's what we're planning on doing, but...
I'm going to go on normal and get some. I'll go really quick.
You don't want to play with this anymore. Aww. Does want me to touch his blue balls.
Gotta rest them.
I don't know why people are watching me. It's weird.
How is it rude? You wanted this.
I said it's weird.
Oh,
they're like,
weird.
They're just watching.
Playing with themselves. You're happy about it.
I1337 Xaddy AO57722104 Gosu Goose. You guys, how are you? let's see here.
You got a pretty mouth.
Got a purty mouth.
Got a pretty mouth.
Purty.
Thanks, dude.
Purty.
I only have 19 viewers now. What's up?
What?
Yeah. That fucks
because you left, I tell you.
Because you're talking about taking your shirt off, and they're like, eh, nah, eh.
I'm out of here.
abort.
I think I have a grill in my stream though.
Oh yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, the Leet A or Leet XATY?
Maybe. How you doing? Hello, girls. That's probably why. Yeah, it probably is. They don't want to see the tits. No one wants to see that. But US, we play in US. What are you playing? And I have 84 viewers again. Hello. I must have lagged or something.
Oh, maybe. Maybe they just didn't want to see you with your shirt off.
I don't know. Maybe I should do that.
I left for like a second and figured, okay, will we come back in like 30 seconds when he has his shirt back on?
Yeah.
Well, I said I'd take my webcam off and all of them came back on, so I went to... Aw, I'm sorry to hear that. I don't know, can we play an EU server, or do we have to have like a Blizzard,
No, we just need to switch our region.
Oh, really?
Our Battle.net launcher.
By the way, look at these gloves I got today. They're sick. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, that person can switch over to US if they want
to. Wow, those are sick, dude. Are you serious? Wow.
I'm looking at them.
Yeah, perfect crit. I think that might be perfect critical hit damage, too. Attack speed and then
holy
hit.
Shit.
Those are amazing.
Wow, she got perfect trifecta gloves.
Those are awesome grats. Joe, do you even know what that goodies looks like? You play WoW. Oops, did it again. I always do that. Still there.
Excuse me.
My gloves, I have a... I run these ones, which are okay. They're not as good as yours, but I have those. Some mage fists. I have two firebird sets. No idea. Oh, that's a bummer.
She got a perfect roll on what, huh?
If you do have my stream open.
Yeah.
Click on the EU Battle.net link that she posted.
Well, I clicked on the link, but I'm trying to figure out the what.
Roll over her gloves.
Yeah. I got these two. Both have CDR on them, which, I mean, it's okay for like an Archon build or something, but I didn't get critical hit damage.
Why can't I get lucky like that?
Hello, Kino Bai. Kino Bai. Kenobi. Is it Kenobi?
Kenobi.
Obi-Wan Kenobi?
It might be Kenobi.
Yeah. Jinx.
Hello, Kenobi. I'm really bad at reading. English is hard. My mage fists aren't that great. One rolled strength, which is pretty much junk for me. The other one.
So are we gonna go and farm for
attack
shit or what?
Damage.
Oh, you're gonna let me come join y'all's rifts, fucker.
Oh yeah, I think we've been waiting for you.
But I'm almost done with this rift. I'm in with the guildies.
Oh, all right.
Be out.
Fine, I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, honestly, rift to shard farming goes faster individually, in my opinion.
Really? Yeah, I can predict though. That's why. Viewers. Hey guys. Kenobi left. Uh oh. Did my internet go out again? Or Skype drop.
What the fuck?
That was weird.
The mail?
Yeah. The Skype dropped, I guess? I don't know.
Yeah.
I think it's back now, though.
Yeah, it is. Obviously.
I have no idea, actually. Do you know that if she changes her realm or region to United States, will she have to re-level up her characters?
Her what?
If she wants to change her region, so if she plays on Europe.
Oh, yeah, no, you can't change characters over region. But honestly, we'd happily would help you level up.
Yeah, of course. More the merrier. Yeah, if you ever want to play in U.S. servers, let us know. You follow the stream, you know when I'm streaming.
Yeah. Plus, you can take my spot in case I can't play anymore when I get to the island.
See? You're going to fill Ken's shoes.
Big shoes to fill.
They are. Big socks, too.
Actually, it's very tiny socks.
Oh.
Like little tiny thumbtacks.
I was out of socks today, and I woke up this morning, so my girlfriend gave me a pair of her socks, and there's little bitty socks, and it actually fit my foot. I couldn't believe it.
Are you shitting me?
I'm not shitting you. I'm like a size 12, too.
Really?
Yeah, she already followed. So she has... Or he. Girl or guy, I'm sorry. I keep calling you girl. I don't know if you're a girl or a guy.
Oh, hold on. Girlfriend.
New follower. New follower.
I wear 13s.
Hello? Really? I wear 10 and a half, 11.
I'm just sitting here.
Oh, I can't help Mike's it. Mike's all weird again. Sorry.
You can't help it.
Fix it.
Having big feet.
Alright, sorry, I kept calling you a girl, my bad.
I can't hear you right now.
I said, how big are your hands? Because that's what counts.
Too fucking big.
Oh. I think I'm gonna get off here for a little bit, because I think we're gonna go eat for a minute, so we can, I'll be back on later if you want to jump in my spot.
That's the way I look at it, too. He said, just cut off them balls and I'm a girl. So did she go AFK too then?
She left.
Alright, she's done going to eat?
Yeah, I am, yeah. So you can take my spot if you want.
Alright.
I'll be back in a little bit though, so.
Cool. So where are you from in Europe?
Those fragments.
Well, you're on normal.
Yeah, because it's faster to farm fragments on normal.
Well, why don't we switch to normal and do some fragment runs?
This can be. I'm gonna go and take off after this. I gotta go to her house.
Why is everybody leaving me?
I'm not. Yep. I'm still here, bitch.
Just give me a few minutes. Oh, wow. I'll run it like and get 25 fragments, really quick.
Okay, you go get 25 fragments from Daddy.
Anything for my little mama. She get it from her mama, dude. She get it from her mama.
That's a good song.
Emma time. Oh.
Fucking, what is it, Back That Ass Up by,
Miss New Booty.
Juvenile,
there we go.
Have you heard Angel with a Shotgun, Ken?
Yeah, it's I think it's just called Shotgun, but I can't find it on Spotify.
Oh, it's
because I hear it all the time on SiriusXM.
It's in Skype.
Word, thank you so much. Seriously, I think it gets like stuck in my head. Kind of sucks that I think I gotta cancel my fucking subscription now. I'm serious.
Yeah, we, me and, Bambry live in Michigan. It's been negatives a lot. Well,
Do you go to, EDM concerts?
No, actually, there's nothing. If geographically, there's nothing where I live. So big events like that, those don't happen.
You should go to EDC out in Vegas.
We went to Vegas actually last November when we went to BlizzCon.
Okay. Yeah, they have this thing called Electric Daisy Carnival out in Vegas. It's over the summer, and like all the biggest names in EDM play. And it's a big carnival too, with the roller coasters. and it's pretty awesome. I was planning on going this year.